Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and I'm Val. So today's vlog is a trip to Masai Mara, and as you can see, it's still early in the morning. I've already woken up waiting for my Uber to arrive, then I'll leave. I'll update you more about my trip.
Living like I'm supposed to, yeah. I'ma fuck up like I'm supposed to, yeah. Who knew failure make you better? My adversities deter me to a killer. Sabotage, mental wash, give me cars, honey hearts.
Welcome to the Great Rift Valley, the valley from Mozambique to the Red Sea. Finally, I've just arrived at Jambo Safari Lodge. It has been a long drive from Nairobi. Let me take a shower, then I'll show you my room. This is where I'll be spending my nights for the next 3 days in Mara. So this is my room. It is looking great. I have a comfy bed. This is my table too. And here at the entrance, we have the washrooms. You can look, it has an amazing mirror and a hot shower. I love the colors of the washroom. It's an amazing place for me. Good evening, guys. It's been a all-day game drive for us here in Mara, but at least we saw all the big 5 animals and other several animals. I did a good job. I recorded some videos for you. Hope you'll enjoy the...
And in the elephant herd, the herd is usually led by the matriarch, which is the female.
Okay. This one?
Yes.
Yes.
Ah. The one that we call the matriarch.
This one is female, the first one.
Yes.
Who big?
You're going to identify the male and female elephants, the fully grown ones. Mm. Always look at the front legs. The females, the front legs are a bit high.
As we were driving across the park, we came across vultures feasting. Just take a look. this hyena was just chilling in the water, cooling itself. Wow.
Within its own territory.
Yeah.
Can you see the other ones, the other colors that were there? The other Thompsons that are crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Those are the female Thompsons now.
Mm-hmm.
Can you see the horns are very tiny?
Here we were so lucky to come across a rare species of the big five animals, a black rhino. These are the wild beasts. They're among the seven wonders of the world due to their great migration from Serengeti National Park to Mara in search of water and pasture. The king of the jungle, the lion, together with the lioness, were basking in the sun. They look awesome. This is the Mara River. It separates Masai Mara and Serengeti National Park. It's a home to hippos, crocodiles, and also a path where wild beasts and zebras pass through as they migrate from Tanzania to Kenya. The cheetah is a member of the cat family and is the fastest land mammal on earth, capable of running at 65 km per hour to 128 km per hour. So we came across zebras, which have the most population here at the Mara. The giraffes, they are regarded as the tallest animals in the jungle. The leopard, it's so beautiful. This leopard was just taking an afternoon nap on the tree.
This is a male buffalo.
Mm-hmm. 8 in the morning. I've just woken up. I'm planning to get back to Nairobi. My trip here in Mara has just come to an end. So guys, if you're planning to pay a visit to Masai Mara National Reserve, kindly use Bonfire Safaris. They have so many amazing offers for you. Thank you for watching my video. Kindly like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Hope to see you in my next video. Bye.